Ehrlich bin ich lieber am Fenster, du kennst mich doch. Aber wenn du am Fenster willst.
Driver, so you're going to jump first, just like you do it. You only swing your legs around. We first have to.
I'm sticking his tongue out of you.
Doesn't have any little plus, but it's not enough. Like warranty, because their studies, the reason is why they laid two eggs, because they didn't only one survive. What happens sometimes with the two eggs hatch, the chicks, they're going to fight, which of the chicks is going to survive. And what they do is the strongest normally push a little sibling out of the nest, and only the one that stays in the nest is going to be fed by the parents. Yes, these are the master boobies, yes. Big change for the season, but later they change. And there's a big difference on the feather. The male, I know there is a male because there's a little red thing on the neck of the pouch. Mm-hmm. And girls, instead of having this red thing, they have just white feathers all the way along to the chest.
Good morning.
Can everybody see now the owl?
The same one that we saw it. Good morning.
Yes, these are the master boobies, yes.
Close up to the Nazca like a red footed booby.
Thank you.
penguin right here on the rock.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. We can scare them away. Find out the penguin on.
Say hello.
Oh my god. What is happening here?
Oh, there, buddy. About 10 kilometers. So what we see from the air, as I told, is a really big eruption. Actually, if you check one more time the picture you did from the viewpoint of Bartolome, you can see how far this lava is going to. Also later, when we go back to the ship, we're gonna be boarding this place for at least an hour, and then you can see a little bit better how far this eruption went to. Also, that rock that we see there, it used to be a little islet only off the coast of Santiago, but because the lava went that way and also to the south, right now it's part of the big island of Santiago as well. So that means that this place is still younger. And here we're going to see some different types of lava, like the Pahoehoe lava and the lava. That's the kind of rocks that we're going to find over here. Also, I invite you to use your imagination, because you can see a lot of patterns here. You can see flowers, fingers, funny lookings on the lava. Also, we're gonna keep walking, trying to see the only type of plants that grows here, like the mulugo, also another species of lava cactus. We're gonna walk a little bit for about an hour, and then we finish right there on that tiny beach over there. Good place to probably jump, swim a little bit, because as you can see, there's no shade at all, and we're gonna need a place to cool off, a place to swim. Yes, so please follow me. We're gonna all go this way. Go this way. Calcium carbonate made of bone, and it's a
Thank you. Oh, al lugar donde vamos a hacer snorkeling. Es un sitio ideal de descanso de aves marinas. Pacific yeah, sea turtle.
Yeah,
now they are coming to rest.
May, but this is May.
They had the lunch outside and now they will rest. Yes.
Look at
the
turtle crossing.
Oh yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.